I really love the way the chicken is so tender in between the burger, and when it comes to sauces, I love the garlic sauce and the hot sauce.
For the burger, the Peri Peri chicken burger was incredible, soft, juicy, and also I love the flame grilled chicken that was marinated well.
Vegetarian, you know, I was not sure whether what kind of options I'll get in the vegetarian menu, but they have quite a good option for the vegetarians, and I tried their paneer dishes and the soya shiitake, which was really good.
Every sauce is must try here.
And my favorite would be hot peri peri sauce.
Hey, this is hot.
And herb spice was my favorite.
The lemon and herb peri peri sauce. It's really good sauce. Tried with all the food items, especially the paneer starter, and loved it to the core. The peri peri french fries also was really nice.
The staff is really helpful, and they tell you what are all the ingredients or whatever.
Stands out for me is the chicken supremo burger and the peri peri chicken burger.
Gives you almost really nice flavor kick with all their dishes that are there.
Salad, that's again a sweet surprise for me.
Favorite has been the lemon and herb chicken, and the desserts of course have been excellent.
Really felt the place is very it's very royal, it's very nice,
and trust me guys, you will love the place because the ambience is amazing.
I think the chicken espitada was extremely good.
The chicken strips and the desserts, it's a must try guys.
So like, he likes it spicy, I like it mild spicy, so we can both have a meal together.
We really like the chicken pineapple society.
Known for its special African style dishes, they have amazing and beautiful sauces for you guys.
A whole lot of sauces on the table which you should really give a shot, because there's something for everybody.
I love the grilled chicken. It was fantastic. The layering and the flavor that came down all the way, it was just mouth-watering.
High-steam galitos is awesome.
Overall, if you see, I will say I love galitos.
Oh, galitos.
Love galitos and spike a pie.